Let me ask you a question about handwritten versus, have you seen the generic software written type of narratives and reports? Have you ever, there's software out there. Are you familiar with that?
I've seen software where physicians might even use a scanner, like barcoding
system. Right,
right.
What's your opinion on that?
And I'm not overly impressed.
Why?
Oftentimes, the phrases aren't matching each other. It's difficult to read. It's not personalized. And if I have my preference, if I was asked, I would prefer the treating physician not use one of those.
The generic software.
Right.
And then I'm sure you probably have gotten in reports handwritten and you couldn't read them.
Let me just go back for a second. I don't know if other people impression those scanned reports this way also, but it also may give the impression that physician is running a volume type practice. Mm-hmm. He doesn't have the time, and he is just coding things very quickly without focus and attention, perhaps.
Yeah, I've always said, boy, you don't want that to come up in a trial. That use generic software for the notes, you know, that just doesn't come across real well.